She's falling apart. She's falling apart. And, you know, he's, like, totally oblivious to it. He's just so completely shut off inside. And that's the only way that you can be in this life, is completely shut off inside. It's all I can understand. It's the only explanation I can have, is that everybody must be like this. Everybody must be either delusional with rose-colored glasses on, or, you know, because this goes on every day, all over the fucking place. It's the TV shows, it's everywhere, and it just keeps getting worse and worse and worse and worse. And they spray chemicals in the sky. And this is my life, this is my actual life. I'm a degenerate pothead. I wanted to become this. I brought this on myself. I only have myself to blame for my situation. I thank God that it turned out this way. Because if I didn't have faith in that, I couldn't survive this. I couldn't survive thinking that I am the same as these people. I know that I am. And I thank God for that. I think that's the thing that's where the pain comes in, is that I stand here and I do this. What does that do? You know, what does any of it do? There are systematic changes that have to be made. It's you really have to open your eyes to see just how bad the problem really is. How pervasive it is and how simple it is to fix. God. Live, love, and stay well, my friends.